All right, we're heading to Cottesloe Beach right now.